not here next week, I am leaving this chair.
Sami!
The first I show, I kept thinking, oh, I was nervous.
Keep forgetting the lyrics.
But once I'm on stage, something just takes over me completely and, oh, it's amazing. I've had a lot of messages on my Facebook from overweight children saying, because they've seen me on X Factor, I'm an inspiration, and now they're going to have singing lessons. Big is beautiful, size sexy all the way, sweetheart. I know I don't fit into the category of looking like a pop star.
Wow, you've got a set of lungs on you, haven't you, Sami?
Good, that's the excess weight. I'm not losing any weight, sweetheart. I'll sing I'm skinny.
The theme this week is love and heartache, and have I had my share of heartache, sweetheart.
This is one of the biggest songs anyone can perform. If Sami can deliver this, it'll be amazing.
This is a song everybody knows, and it reminds you of a particular time in your life. For me, it's about a previous relationship, and I know that I'm going to connect with it. It's public vote, and I hope that the public love it, and I hope that they really like me as well.
Sami Brookes!
With singing that song and actually nail it. But I tell you what, tonight, you nailed it.
Thank you. Sami, I think you already know that you are pretty much one of the most lovable people anyone could ever meet. But the fact, whoever it was that broke your heart, let me go stomp on his. Girl, you sang the heck out of that song, okay? Put it down.
Sami, let me start by saying you look absolutely gorgeous tonight, babe. Absolutely beautiful. You know I'm a big fan of your singing. That song was a little bit too close to being a cruise ship singer for me. But you have a brilliant voice. Thank you. You have a brilliant voice, and I really enjoyed the performance. Well
done.
Sami, everybody in Wales is so proud of you tonight. They're so proud I want them to lift their phones and vote for you. Because that was, it was effortless, it was emotional, and it was beautiful. And I'm really proud of you.
Thank you.